it's B, like her swag environment, where she's from, Texas. It's just, it's that swag, the B, the Texas. What's good, YouTube? Today we got Tay Money Toaster. All right, y'all, so look, I'm actually a fan of Tay Money. She interesting, bro. I don't know, it's something about her that I'm just, I don't know, she's interesting. Like, I like how she rap, you know, so I'm pretty sure she's from Texas. She dope to me, you know what I'm saying? That track with her, Mulatto, was hard, but I was on Tay Money back in Trapper's Delight days. I've already said that, like, in my last time I reacted to her. Like, I like Tay Money, bro. So, I was like, you know, let me see what she's talking about. So, you know what I'm saying? I have too much more to talk about it, man. Let's just get right into it. Tay Money Toaster. Let's do it. Y'all need snippets. A minute and 52 seconds. I gotta do better than this, ladies. Come on. Shut up, y'all. I'm gonna turn it up. It's B, like her swag environment, where she's from, Texas. It's just, it's that swag, the B, the Texas. I think it's Dallas, fine tripping. It's a girl that I know that looked just like her, though. I know a girl that looked just like her, minus the tattoos and money. But, like, it's a girl that looked just like her. Why this song ain't got more views than this? Only got like 61 UK views in 3 days. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm surprised this song ain't got a lot more views. She got features with, you know, it ain't even got 60, it got 57. I thought it had more than that. I'm surprised this song ain't got way more views. I'm gonna stop right there, guys. I'm surprised it don't got way more views. This was a banger, bro. I was fucking with it. It had me now in my head. I fuck with it, bro. So, like I said, bro, Tay Money is nice. Like, we're aware of this. Tay Money is nice, bro. Like, fan of her, man. So, I know I had to only react to it, man. She's hard. For sure, for sure. Not too much more to say on the situation, man. Definite download, definite check mark, of course. And we're just gonna stop it right there. Ball and TV, man. See you guys later.